Oh boy, another day in the lab. Huh? What do we have here? Is that another STEM kit by National Geographic? Indeed it is. Oh boy, I am so excited to unbox this one. It's Da Vinci's Catapult. Time for another field trip. Excuse me. Just getting a table, don't mind me.
Cosa sarà oggi?
I will just sit here if you don't mind.
Come desidera, signore.
We are going to unbox Da Vinci's catapult at this old wooden tavern. I heard they have good lunch specials here.
Super genius.
Before we unbox Da Vinci's catapult kit, let's give a backstory on the famous inventor, Leonardo da Vinci. Born in the bustling Italian town of Vinci in 1452, Leonardo da Vinci was more than just a painter and sculptor. He was a visionary inventor ahead of his time. Amidst his many talents, da Vinci's knack for innovation shone brightest, especially when he set his sights on the ancient war machine known as the catapult. In the late 15th century, da Vinci's boundless curiosity led him to reimagine the traditional catapult, introducing a groundbreaking leaf spring system that revolutionized its functionality. Da Vinci's exact catapult design is in this very box. We are going to unbox it, assemble it, and test it out. Let's do it. Moment of truth. Let's see if Da Vinci's catapult design works. Battle stations, everyone! Bullseye! What velocity! And not to mention my skilled marksmanship. In conclusion, Leonardo da Vinci's catapult is a testament to his genius and innovation. While Da Vinci's ideas have been conceived centuries ago, his impact on engineering and design continues to inspire awe and wonder today. It's now time to travel back to the future so we don't mess up the time-space continuum. Oh, what the heck? It's Florence during the Renaissance, the golden age of civilization. Let's go explore. Okay, I might have messed up a few things traveling back in time, but don't worry, I'll fix it. Click the link in the comments section and order Da Vinci's catapult today.